just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots.